have like those lines between each or three of them. Like that. So I got this. Also added something else. Put some brake fluid on there if you know what that is. And I'm gonna give it a chat with the little strings. See how it goes. Alright.
Let's wrap it. Let's see how I wrap it on my fingers. That's it before I pull it. Okay, let's see how it goes. Oh, I was freaking amazing, bro. We can do it again. Oh my god, that thing was so fast. I never seen it go that fast before. Oh, I use brake fluid. When I take this off last time, actually that's a metal one. It was kind of heavy. So. Can do it again. Come on. Put this on top. I mean, actually, you can find a better way to do it too. A quicker way to wrap it, like if you go like this, maybe go over your finger and top like that. I say one of the quickest ways to try to spell it. There it is. Okay, one more time. Rub it around your finger a little bit. Ready? Let's see how long it takes. Alright, I think it's going so fast, it's moving like crazy. Oh my, actually it goes so fast, I've never seen anything go that fast. It's still going. I think that's one of the fast ways you can do it at home to make it go faster.
Watching. It was like
27. I have no idea, but that was super fast. Because
it's done that.
Alright, yo. Thanks a lot for watching. That's how you make your feet just spin and go faster if you wanna. If you have the time to do it.